Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 match between Pune Bastion, Hyderabad. I'm Michael Slater, and it's my pleasure to introduce you to my co-commentator, it's Mel Jones.
G'day, Slats. Whenever these two sides meet, it's always a close encounter. The clouds have come over, and there is some rain in the area. Hopefully, it will pass us by. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. The captain must have lots of confidence in their bowlers. Why else would you bowl first in these conditions? The pace bowler is coming into the...
Off the mark. First ball. Starting as he intends to proceed. The mark there. Good shot. This wicket is potentially a turning point. Not up to his usual standard there. A very early departure.
Super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Safe that time, but they really need to make clearer calls.
Over there, takes the wicket and keeps it tight. That one missed everything and then some.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper, no shot off it.
He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Yeah, yeah.
One run there.
That one came right off the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot.
Yes. No.
Need better communication, or this could end badly. another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Takes the single.
Great timing. Races to the boundary. Couldn't get the drive away.
No shot on offer for that one.
Yes. He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Going to need to bowl that one again. On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Nice work behind the stumps.
Surely a wide.
The left-arm fast bowler is coming on to bowl from the south end. Got to hurt. Misjudged that one. The bowler beats the bat.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, that's a prized wicket. Massive blow. He'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
Added.
Yes.
Two runs off that delivery.
Yep. Takes a risk, but maximum reward.
Time for a change in the commentary box, and welcome again to James Taylor.
Thanks, Slats. Evening to all those watching.
Singh, the left-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yes.
And they get through for one.
That's a good boundary. Another run added. Dhoni gets off the mark. Singh getting a wicket in that over. Really great bowling. The captain can push this field a bit deeper now. Three more players able to go outside the circle.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Great catch. Quick reactions and he takes it.
Got a start, but he couldn't keep going. It's an important wicket. Not able to connect.
Gone. The ball flying over the boundary for six.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
The captain can now put five fielders outside the circle. Singh has finished off a tidy over. Nice shot, four runs. This is such an important wicket. This match could be decided on how both sides can follow up. Reads that a bit and can't get a shot away. And he's off the mark. Took a well-deserved wicket in that over. Good bowling. Got a lot on that one. One bounce and it goes for four. Yep.
bowler's being punished out there, and I don't know what else he can try.
They'll take a single. Appeal. Umpire turns that down, perhaps hearing two noises.
Oh, superbly hit. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence. And through for one. He was smashed all over the park. I wonder if the captain will stick with it. Doesn't play that one well. And all ends up by that.
Zane, sent on his way, will be a bit disappointed with getting out so soon.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Another run taken.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. Good over, bowling really well.
The right armour is the new bowler from the south end.
The bowler beating them all ends up.
Umpire calls wide. No shot on offer for that one. A bit of a chase is on here.
batsmen were playing all their shots in that over. Really expensive. Off the bat and over the rope. Started well, but he'll be walking back to the sheds just short of the fifth. He finally managed to break through, but not before an absolutely superb nod. Great batting. Good shot, 4 runs.
Yes, yes.
They'll get a single.
Wide ball.
Swing and a miss.
Yep.
1 run there. They take a single. That was a big over for the batting side. They're now on 115 runs. For 7.
Yes.
That is the wicket they were after.
Not up to his usual standard, but it wasn't a bad one. Fast and he got in. And he's out first ball. This is an important wicket.
Yes.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. He'll get 2 for that. Great shot. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
He lets that go through to the keeper.
One run added. Finishes off a tidy over.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Plays and misses.
Boundary.
That's four all the way.
Runs off that delivery.
One more added.
Yep.
Four runs there, super shot. That was a big over for the batting side. They're now on 138 runs for 9. Immaculate timing.
Got into position well there. Great shot. Plays that straight through the covers. Great shot.
Yes.
One bounce, and it goes for 4. Jordan, a bit expensive there.
One run there. swings and misses.
Another run added to the score.
The bowlers have put in a really good performance, kept the pressure on it, and win this game easily.
That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, from Mel James and myself, see you next time.